style expert, high-waisted shorts are a great item to add to your wardrobe this summer because they are kind of casual, but they really can be dressed up very nice. I wanted to play around with the fact that they can be a little bit more dressed up, and it really does depend on the shoes that you wear and the top that you wear. The top that I'm wearing that I started with is just a little cotton top, but it has this really nice knit top and a thicker strap, and this really accents the whole look of the shirt. Slight 70s vibe, and I feel like the shorts have that too, the high-waisted shorts. So I think that's why this top works really nicely with it. I did tuck it in. The whole point of the whole high-waisted short is so that you can see where they sit on your waist. Also do this with just a plain little tank and sandals, and that's how you would dress it down and keep it more casual. To get a really good look at the shorts, they are by Nanette Le Pour, and they are a taupe kind of color, but they have a slight little stripe, and they actually are a little bit of a cotton linen kind of feel to them, so they do wrinkle a little bit. But they have a slight little stripe going through them, which is like a mauve kind of color or a burgundy. That's not necessarily noticeable. They're pleated. A few things you want to look for in a high-waisted short is actually where they sit on your waist. You want them to sit at the smallest part on your waist and be pretty fitted to there, but not too tight because you don't want any bulge hanging over. So you want them to sit really nice on the waist. These actually have a thicker belt loop, but I didn't put a thick belt, I did a thinner one. I just feel like that takes the attention away and keeps the short looking like a high-waisted short. I feel like you lose the height of the short when you put a thicker belt on, so that's why I did a skinny belt. Like I said, the pleating in the short is what makes you not look really full and big. You want to look for that when you're buying these shorts, is to look for this type of pleating all along the short because it takes them in and prevents them from looking bubbly and bulky. These also have pockets on them, which are really nice. Finally, the length is what you want to think about. Now, these are a few inches above the knee, and that's pretty much where a high-waisted short is going to fall. You want to look for that, and you want them to be relatively wide on top. You don't want them to be too close to your leg, or else they'll be more of like a Bermuda short. So the high-waisted short is smaller at the waist, goes bigger at the bottom, and look for pleats. Finished with a little denim YSL pair of shoes. I thought these complemented the whole look really well. Platform on them, and they are wooden, back, so that brings in the color of the shorts a little bit, and then it also adds another dimension of color without being overly powerful. The denim kind of is a little bit more playful and tones down the shoe from being this high heel platform shoe. The denim kind of makes it more casual in its own heel kind of way. So I like that about them, and I like that they're a little bit strappy. They kind of also add in that 70s kind of vibe to it. It's like a 70s retro chic feel, but updated for today. So the high-waisted short is a really great item to wear. It's really fun to play with. It can make your waist look super, super skinny. A lot of people can wear these as long as you do the right short for your body, and they're not all going to be the same. You got to try a bunch of pairs on and see what works, but you want to look for ones that when they're higher waisted, they do sit on the smallest part of your waist. So important, because if they're just a little bit too low, they're not going to look right, and if they're a little bit too high, they're not going to look right. So you want to make sure that where they sit is right in the smallest part of your waist. That's the best way to wear the high-waisted shorts. And then also make sure the length and the pleating and all the other details that I mentioned. You guys can find me on Twitter at @DonDoRusso. I also have a hashtag #StylistOnCall for you guys. If you do have questions and you want to ask them there, you can kind of send me the questions and everybody gets to see the answers a little bit more fun. Check out BellaDon.com for some shopping. For more about me, DonDoRusso.com. We'll see you guys soon. Have a great day.
Bye.